Welcome to Coins for a Tip Jar. Today we have a rather large copper nickel coin from Jersey. Jersey being the island south of the UK, the United Kingdom. Anyway, on the obverse side we see the crown portrait of Elizabeth II facing to the right. The lettering also says Queen Elizabeth II, and then here it was minted 1992. If we go to the reverse side of the coin, we see that the edge itself is milled. Here we also see the Val d'Oie dolmen in Saint-Martin, and the lettering around the coin says Bailiwick of Jersey, 10 pence. The engraver was Robert Lowe. The Bailiwick of Jersey is also the name or the jurisdiction of the island. The name dates back from the 11th century from the French Bailliage de Jerry, and it's now a crown dependency. The Val d'Oie dolmen, on the other hand, date back to the Neolithic, so that's 4000-3000 BC. It's a pretty cool coin with some decent history to it. It also uses the old name Bailliage de Jersey, which I find quite intriguing, to be honest. Anyway, the coin will go into the tip jar along with the rest of the coins. If you want to consult the contents of the tip jar, feel free to click the link in the description so you can find the link to Numista, where you can find more details about the coins in the tip jar. As always, thanks for watching, have a good one, and I'll see you in the next video.